Right, here we go. Thank you. Today is Tuesday, February 9th, 2021. there. Good evening, greetings. Welcome to Indiana, everyone. The crossroads of America, the heartland of the United States. Temperature is 16 degrees. Looks like we've got 793 miles to go. We can do it. We can do it. I believe this is Hammond, Indiana, right here. Good morning, everybody. John, if you could hear, greetings from Angola, Indiana. All right, so today is, Wednesday, right? Yeah, Wednesday, February 10th, 2021. The temperature here is 14 degrees. Your Grace and I are traveling on this Highway 20. That way we can avoid the toll. Yeah, the toll roads is just way too expensive. So the plan is we're going to take Highway 20, somehow making it all the way up to Toledo, Ohio, and then up to Upper Sandusky, Ohio, up to Cleveland, and all the way to Hiram, Ohio, somehow come out in Hubbard, Ohio, and then take Interstate 80 in Pennsylvania. Anyway, sit back, relax, and enjoy this beautiful day. Like a very interesting town, isn't it? Ohio. Welcome to Ohio, everyone. We are still traveling on Highway 20, easterly bound. There, as you can see, I've set the GPS to go to Sylvania, Ohio. That way it will keep on taking the small road and avoid the toll road. Welcome to Columbia. Columbia, Ohio. Did you see that KW back there? Looks like it needs rescuing. Hey everybody, greetings from Alberton, Ohio. Beautiful cab over. Look at that. Oh, it's an International Eagle. I used to drive one of those. Hey everybody, welcome to Fayette, Corp Limit, here in Ohio. Temperatures holding at 14 degrees. Stay green. Okay, thank you. Hey everyone, greetings from the town of Assumption, Ohio. I'm assuming that long time ago, the people here in this town had an assumption about something. So they assumed the assumption was right. All right, we're only 11 miles to Interstate Bypass 475 North. Let's go. Your Grace. Hey everybody, Johnny B. Good here. Hello and good morning greetings from Sylvania, Ohio. Alright, we're just 1 point. Yeah, we made it. 1.5 miles to Interstate 475 bypass. Currently traveling on this highway 20. The temperature is 18 degrees. The local time is 10:32. And I have set my GPS to go to Port Clinton, Ohio. That way I can avoid the tolls. Delivery is tomorrow in Perth Amboy. New Jersey. Mr. Green, come on, Mr. Green, thank you. Amboy is 597 miles from here. on, Mr. Green, let's go. Everybody, good afternoon, no, good morning, greetings from Toledo, Ohio, the home of Maxwell Q. Klinger, haha. Alright, we are on Interstate 75 North, and we'll be taking Interstate Bypass 280 South, and then we'll be picking up Highway 2 east towards Port Clinton. Ohio. It is 19 degrees here. Local time is 10:48. Thank you. That's right. We're going to be going through Oregon. Oregon, Ohio. Fun to buy at Dunn. Why is it fun to buy at Dunn? You gotta admit, it's one of those useless slogans that people use, right? Stay green, thank you. Welcome to Oregon, by the bay. Traffic light to entertain you. Plenty of traffic light to keep you company, I suppose. everybody, welcome to the Sandusky Bay here in Port Clinton, Ohio. Thomas A. Edison Memorial Bridge. The temperature here is 20 degrees. I'm down to 541 miles to Perth, Amboy, New Jersey. Welcome to Pennsylvania, everyone. We are on Interstate 80, going east, mile marker 39. The temperature here is... That's a good question. Thank you. everybody, John Ebigood here. Hello and good evening. Greetings from Perth, Amboy, New Jersey. I'm trying my best not to get lost here, so bear with me here. I'm trying to look for Route 35 and Route 184. Amboy Avenue, 1.1 miles away. I'm only 2 miles to U.S. food storage. Temperature here is 33 degrees. Highway 653, Middlebury County. We're only 0.5 miles to the receiver. By the way, I'd like to say hello and good afternoon or good evening greetings to Diamond the Cat, who has brought so much joy to Sinan. Not sure about the name, but I know it's Diamond. Diamond, wherever you are, greetings from New Jersey. like they'll be on the left side of the road. Oh boy, what do I do if they don't have any truck parking? What would I do? I don't think that's a truck entrance there. I gotta figure this out. We'll catch you guys tomorrow. Peace.